Wow, look at the bright city at night. How wonderful. I need to get out there now. Apparently there's been more killings by the Ratman person. This guy's fucking crazy. He has almost the same training as me. His fighting style is really similar. People have stolen him. I'm just taking it off of Eyewitness. It's just specifically the moves that he uses, his military tactics I've learned with only one other person. But I can't share those details yet. Where's my bike at? Well, my ultra bike or whatever. I need to get the fuck out of here. And go somewhere more serialized. This Ratman person, it's terrifying. And it's one of the threats that I don't even think I can handle. I think I can't handle it because all I have to do is really take a look at him, get all my weapons prepared, and kill him in one hit. And my planning only takes a couple seconds, and the suit can withstand anything. It's just supernatural beings actually kind of have a hold on me. They can go straight for an Ionium. So my villains. Yikba, the butcher, mainframe. All of them have figured out ways to conquer my Nianium. Especially mainframe. He's the one that helped me create it. Even though it was my chemical compound that ended up making the Nianium, he added a few touches. These city streets are tough on young people, especially like me. Well, I'm not that young, I'm 30 something. I don't even remember my age, that's how long I've been out on the streets. But I'm in my 30s, I think at least. I don't remember my birthday is. I don't do birthdays anymore. Ever since mom died. I think about her to this day. I want her in the hospital bed. She still looks beautiful then. Done anything. She was so terminally ill that they were thinking of unplugging her. The room just went black and she was dead. I could hear the heart monitor. That looks like the life is sucked out of her. Now that I've seen supernatural occurrences, I don't think that that's a coincidence. These supernatural threats are something big. I know damn well that it's not a coincidence that I heard my son's screams while he was getting murdered. There's no doubt about that, that whenever I was looking for his remains, that I heard it. I know goddamn well I did. I'm never letting anything like that happen to me again. My suit may be tougher than steel, but it doesn't mean that my heart is. Losing my child is one of the worst things that I could have had. I'm okay whenever people take a bullet to me. I'm okay whenever people try to shatter my bones. But my children are off limits. Life's been plagued by it. Yet I don't know why I still hold on. Rusty. Feeling every single day. Dark down rusty room in the city. Peter and Rusty. They were taking down some black market dealers and they got cornered. Rusty told Dark out of fly away. Goodness. Jack can't believe it. Peter wanted to take him with her, but the weight constraints wouldn't let him. But we'll make the engines a little bit tougher. Maybe Rusty would still be here today. I feel responsible for this. I am responsible for this. I'm the main reason why my son's not with me anymore. I murdered his murderers. Does that make me any better than them? I wouldn't have to shed any blood anyway if my son wasn't dead. Decided to. I constantly visit the space. Because I hate all of them. Those human trafficking motherfuckers. Every single one of them. They're responsible for my son's killing. And no one else. Fucking motherfuckers! I'm gonna get killed every f- Too late for me to kill him slow. You guys took away my home. I'm I'm gonna fucking kill you! Did you guys get justice for my son? Have you ever got justice? Or have I done your jobs for you? That's one of the biggest questions for me. I've been doing this shit for 7 years, and yet my track record is better than the whole police department. You wonder why that is? Good question. Not to mention that all of them have paid off. Main free. Oh my god. What did I just do? I just killed a fucking innocent person. Hey, I keep killing innocent people. I need to be more careful. What am I doing? Isn't the whole point of me doing this to kill the evil? Let good live. At this point, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. What else am I doing this for anymore? Am I doing this for my brother? Am I doing this for Rusty? Am I doing this for Mom? Am I doing this for Dad? Am I doing this for Katie? All questions I ask myself every single day. At this point, I don't know. So many people that I could have saved with them. He took a bullet for me. He took bullets for me. He's eaten by rats. He moved his body in the red port. And then they just couldn't find him. He sacrificed himself for me. My brother sacrificed himself. Yet I was powerless. I couldn't do anything to stop him. This is the place I even made the hobby bike. This is the start of my genius. remember his school. That big ass college. No, Steve. Kyle, whatever you call him, that kid had. That kid had a future.
That is messed up.
And he's dead. Well, because I was too negligent. Why do I wear this fucking suit anymore? However, all it does is bring me and others pain. I've accomplished so much in life, and yet I feel like I've accomplished nothing. The only person I have left is Katie. You know, Rusty. You know, Peter. Well, Peter still. That kid's going completely. His track record's great. He's been taking down criminals left and right. That's why I haven't been seeing him at night. He's been going to school all throughout the day, so... guess that's why you guys don't see him.
Damn it!
Fucking bitch!
You chin-checking it with me? You're gonna get laid down! And raise up now, motherfucker!
I could kill you in a flick. I'm not going to. I don't want to. Leave me alone, please.
Fucking bitch!
Okay, sir. Sorry. I feel like I don't have consequences for my actions. So many casualties in what I've done. Not to mention that I kill so many bad guys. I really deserve a second chance. It's starting to turn into more of a villain than a hero. Starting today. I'm not going to kill criminals anymore. Not anymore. I've already lost too many. Goodbye.